good price on what I've got left. Iron well spent.
What brings you to my forge?
The help back there.
The help back there.
The thread is spun, the weave of our destinies unfolds. You return triumphant. Korvac's wounds weep in terror of our actions. We must now drive the blade deeper, deeper into the very heart of those who wish to cripple our sight. Indeed, before we can dance on the divine stage, we must first conquer the hubris rotting from within. The visions of Dreeg can be as much gift as curse. Some among us have succumbed to the dreams, become consumed by the fruit of fates untold. Whenever this occurs, we sear the wound from the flesh of our collective. But an external force bound to Korvac's will has caused these fools to rise in sickly frequency. One such as this has evaded our blade. She now claims to see the true path forward and has fled the camp before we could reach her. but she is naive to think she can hide from the Great Eye. Go to the Sunbane Oasis, east of the Cairn Docks, and find a place called the Sanctuary of Horan. Naven the Usurper sought it for safety, but it shall become her tomb by your hand.
Come see what's left of my wares. See you around.
Let's go. I can't carry anymore.
See anything you like? Put it to good use. See what's left of my wares. See you around.
I can't do that yet.
It pains me to call for the execution of one of our own, but such is the price of our divine vision. The fool was blind to the true vision of the Great Guardian and has paid the price. Draelis has sensed the true nature of our foe, however. Soon, the maddening whispers will end. You must hurry to the Oracle. Draelis demands your presence. You will find him at the Vanguard of the Three, northeast of the Sunbane Oasis, through the Howling Chasm. You must hurry to the...
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. See you around.
I'll keep your stash safe.